बजने ते धड़क धड़क ढोल ताशे धड़क धड़क भंडारा झिड़क झिड़क मल्लारी खड़क धड़क भड़क साली चटक मटक फटक साली दुश्मन की देखो जो फाट लावली।
Post Bajirao Mastani, Ranveer Singh has now hiked his fee, reportedly to double off what it used to be. But over and above his fee for his films, he has also upped his fee for his endorsements and his stage shows. In fact, this award season, the actor made a killing with his live performances. Says a source in the know that Ranveer charged 2 crore, a little less than what Shah Rukh Khan charges for every stage performance. And since he performed at almost every stage performance this season, you can easily figure out how much money he accrued through his live shows at the awards this year.
Rang de tu mohe gerwa
According to sources, Ranveer's equity has shot through the sky after his film beat the collections of SRK's film. One can expect another financial boom in his career as he is all set to star again in Sanjay Bhansali's next along with SRK this time. Last year they clashed at the box office. This year they will cash in at the BO together. Ranveer will be seen in Befikre next with Vani Kapoor and will impress masses in his totally modern romantic avatar.